Okay, so continuing to look around town here. Can I, you know what?
Well, I hope you're looking to...
All right, shut up. I want to see if I can
see anything you like.
I want to see if I go to sell, okay? What do I want to sell? I don't... Why would I sell any of this? Because this is all stuff I'm going to need, isn't it? Modifications, yeah, I don't want to... I obviously don't want to be... selling modifications for my weapons or armor. This is all for crafting. How do you tell? Are there things that you commonly want to sell? See, crafting. Oh, wait a minute. Harvested only from the Watcher. This uncommon machine part is valuable to merchants. So maybe if it says that, I'm supposed to sell certain things. This is for crafting. This one, it just says, yeah, see, valuable to merchant. Maybe I'm supposed to sell this. There, I sold the Watcher lens because all it says is it's valuable to merchants. Okay, this is for crafting. This rare animal part offers tremendous value when sold to merchants. Okay. This rare machine part is valuable to merchants, but don't I need this for crafting? Didn't I need this particular part to get the better armor? The heart? I thought I did. Let me see something. Yeah, see, look. Strider heart. Watcher heart. I need those hearts in order to buy certain items, like these outfits that I want. So I don't want to sell those hearts. That would be bad. In fact, look, I sold the Watcher lens and that was needed to buy these outfits. So I shouldn't have sold them. Fuck. Then again, if I am just saving up for the better ones, right? Then maybe the lower level ones don't matter. Let me keep looking. Strider lens. Desert glass. I haven't used this for anything yet, right? 230. Damn. Boar's bone. This is used for crafting. Damn, this is used for everything. Metal burn. Used for selling for metal shards. That's it. All you use this for is selling for metal shards. See that? So this one I should sell. Okay. Oh, here we go. Smooth ancient charm. There we go. Selling for metal shards. Nice. Here we go. Aldi, selling for metal shards. Irregular ancient charm. Same thing here. Ancient toothpick. Ancient toothpick? What, you saw what it was? It was a Swiss Army knife. Haha, the picture was a Swiss Army knife. That was kind of funny. Alright, here's another one. Okay. Another one here. Another one here. Another one here. So all those items were for selling. That's good. Now I have enough shards to buy the outfit. I do. Nice. I could buy the freaking crazy outfit. This is the one I want. The one that has elemental resistance. All the elemental resistances. Pretty good. This one just gives more more melee attack defense. Yeah, I want this one. Wow, this looks awesome too. Alright, let's do it. We're gonna do it. Blow all these shards on this amazing outfit. Here we go. Equip. I equipped it. Now I could equip upgrades to it as well. Nice. I can also buy all this crap. Look, I can buy everything now. Holy shit. The only thing I can't get is the Shadow Sling. This is pretty cool. Yeah, I kind of want to save up for that. Huh, this is better than my existing bow, isn't it? Yeah, my existing bow is only a green. This one's a blue. Maybe I'll buy this. Is this the same one I have? Yeah, I already have one of this. See, it already says owned one. And I got the lower level Tripcaster. Yeah. If I get this higher level tripcaster. I think the only difference here is that there's more modifications, but I don't even have one for it yet. So I don't think I want to blow that yet. I might get this bow. Now, you know what? I'm going to save up because I want the sling. I don't have a sling at all yet. Maybe I'll save up for the best sling. Okay. Whoa.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
It's weird. She's got like a robot skull on her head. Look. It's a robot skull. What an outfit she's got on now. So let's see if I can upgrade this thing. Outfits. Here we go. Alright, what do we got? Resist freeze. Whoa, this one's good. Resist freeze and melee attacks. Do that. Resist shock and freeze. Yeah, we'll do resist shock and freeze 6%. Nice. So now her outfit is pretty sweet. Very good. Alright, so far so good. I don't have any upgrades for this still, right? Yeah, see, I still don't have any tripcaster upgrades to put on it. What is this? Ancient vessel? A cracked and battered vessel once dear to the old ones bears the legend of Miriam. It says Miriam on it. Sets of ancient vessels can be traded in Meridian for valuable rewards. Oh! In Meridian, I could trade this in, apparently. It says Miriam. I wonder if Miriam has something to do with... Maybe it's like the company where all these machines came from or something to do with the end of the world. I don't know. Maybe. That's kind of cool. All right. Well, we're going to find out. What is this? Signal arrow package. I got this for the quest. Yeah. Okay. People were saying there's a way to quick craft. Oh, look! There's an X at the bottom of the screen. Ah! You can craft straight from this menu. I didn't know that. Okay, you don't have to do it from the menu at all. Well, thank goodness. Thanks to whoever told me that. A few people in the stream chat yesterday were mentioning it, and then some people messaged me overnight about it. That's certainly going to make it a lot easier. Okay. Well, I got a good armor now. Pretty early on to have it too, I think. Alright, we got two more missions over here.
Here she is now. The hero of Devil's Grief.
Shut up.
Come here, girl.
No, I'm getting side quests.
It's her.
Quiet. Who's this? Dan.
You're the seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
Eaten.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid... My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
Gone.
Gone. All right, he wants me to find them.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Okay. Another side quest to find some stranded people. There's another one here.
The strongest, like dead,
so many wounded. What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh,
I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it too.
She's grateful.
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
A cauldron? What's that?
I just said that.
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess.
Huh.
No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
Forbidden! Sounds like we're gonna be checking it out.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you? As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, wrapped from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside.
No.
I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that. But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing? Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
What a dope. What a serious dope.
Where can I find this cauldron? My point is, you shouldn't. Then describe the place I should avoid. You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Okay, yeah, another side mission unlocked. I'm curious where they all are. It's called Cauldron Sigma. It's actually lower than my level. Up there, okay. Hunting grounds, that's along the way, actually. Three different errands that are all level 10. This one takes us back south. This one's in like a circle, whoa. Yeah, it's a circling around down to two different hunt sites, I think. God damn it. It's kind of annoying that you can only mark one quest at a time. You have to keep going between the map to see it. Yeah, this one's way down to the southeast. And there's the main one, which I'm about to head to right now. Okay, let's go talk to her, Medea or whatever. Well, that's not what I wanted. God damn it. There we go. She's right here.
Next time, I'll remember what the matriarchs decreed. It's heavy.
Whoa, she looks young. Well,
so, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west, and beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower.
Okay.
It's not far from the Forsaken
Another
village.
Fort to take, and then we can go to the next part of the village. Game.
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Ew.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Yes, because the matriarchs say that. We can't actually fight it, of course. All right, well,
I should be
enough
going.
Of that.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
So to progress the story, I just need to go to a fort and take out a bunch of Karja, and then we can go to the next part of the map. Well, obviously there's a few fun side quests. At least some of them seem interesting to me, right? I would definitely say this one, this cauldron activity sounds interesting. Explore the cauldron and discover secrets within. I kind of want to do this one and see what it is. Okay, let's do it. Let's check out this cauldron. And I think actually the training grounds are along the way as well. Fast travel system allows you to quickly return to settlements and campfires you've discovered. Yeah, but I don't think I found any along the way here, did I? There's this one. Nah, see? There's a corrupted zone, level 15. I'm heading far north. Yeah, I haven't found any campfires, and there's no reason to fast travel 5 feet in front of me, so... Okay.
The scrapes.
The scrapes. Good God, the scrapes. These guys. Oh, more of them? Yeah, it's a bunch of them grazing here. The scrapes! This is a tree. Nothing here, just a tree. Damn, I need to go down. No easy way to descend here, huh? No rope. Now I guess I'm gonna have to go back this way. There we go. Oh, was that a fox? Oh, chill out. I'm not trying to attack you. They get all uppity, excited when I run by them. Okay, we're getting close. Cauldron Sigma. Got watchers. Lots of watchers. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. I'm gonna have to take out a bunch of these guys. One, two, there's at least four, five. That's not a watcher, that's a big
this
dude.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way somehow.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some serious sneaking. Rhoda. fight, look.
Damn.
Killed it. Alright, maybe while they're all fighting, I can sneak by and get inside here. Riding it. Hurry up. Nice. Oh my god. Asshole. Holy shit. What a dick. Attacked me from behind. Held down. Here we go. Well, I got away. Look at this thing, man. Whoa. What a place. Where are we? An item box? Yeah, a bunch of supplies. 31 metal shards. Anything in here? It's like a base within the mountain, right? Damn, this is cool.
This entire place is part of some huge machine.
Yeah, but probably is. Better balance. Don't want to fall down there. This definitely reminds me of Mass Effect, man.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Damaging event creates a stealth area?
That might give me some cover if I need it.
Ah. There we go.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Huh. Can't see me in the fog. Can support human weight. Nice. I'm gonna come over to the fog and kill this ass. Maybe I can sneak up behind him. Got him. Nice. Woo. Being careful. So this says it could support human weight. Maybe I need to jump on those or something. Don't see anything else right now. Rats. Bunch of rats. This is wild. Look at this design. It's fucking Transformers. Whoa. Where are we now? Medicine pouch full. Oh, I might as well fill my health then. There we go.
Keep that for later.
All right, keep going. All Alright. Whoa. Self-lighting lighting. What is that? It's kind of a canister. Oh!
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
A network uplink. Can I stick my thing in there? Yes. Whoa, made a breach. Okay. We're crafting items. Anything down here? Nah. Just a little ledge, but nothing, no reason to be there, right? No. Okay. This way? Another door, nothing else here? Nope. What is this? Metallic hands.
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Okay. Jump on one of those machines, passes by, maybe? Aha!
Might regret this. True. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
Okay, well. Totally new area now. Go to the cauldron's core. I see lots of watchers. Look, 1, 2, 3. Yep. Alright, gonna have to sneak by these guys.